More people are applying for a FOID card this year, according to Illinois State Police. ISP says as of Monday, there are more than 139,000 firearm owner identification pending applications. From July through October this year, more than 114,000 applications were received. Compare that to just 52,000 in that same time frame last year. ISP now says the processing time for a FOID application, 122 days.